What's up everybody, in Practical Gamer back again with another slither.io video. So today we'll be looking at some of the new skins. It's actually not officially new skins, but it's a hack or a mod you can call. So you go over to Slither Plus and you install their Chrome extension that will bring you to this website. Then you add it to the Chrome. I already added it, so I'm not going to add again. Then you go over to Slither and share it on the social media and go over to change skin, and then it will show up the new skins, I guess. Okay, I might have to reload. Okay, there you go. Now it should have the new skins. So I'm just quickly going to look over them. Okay, there we go. This is the was considered as a secret skin, but the truth is it's not a secret skin, but it's an officially Slither skin. Now these all are secret skins. So we got this guy with grayish color with yellow stripes, another guy with gray color, white and red stripes, then same with this guy but yellow stripes, orange stripes, blue. Then we have a rainbow guy with gray and red stripes, this colorful guy. Okay, this looks like a glossy or bright guy, I'm going to call it. And this is my favorite, actually, that guy. And this is another colorful guy and a dark guy, a black man. Okay, sorry, no racism. Okay, sorry. And this is like a strawberry color guy and a blue guy. Many more skins are there. These are the light color guys, and there we go back to the normal. I'm going to choose this guy. So now we'll click. Okay, see, it's a new secret skin. So y'all can download this a hack or mod if you want to, but if you prefer to play the normal, original, unmodded skins, I'm sorry, then you can do so. Okay, this guy is something. Okay, the many list players are on this server. I don't know what's wrong. Okay. That was it about this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. This is me, Practical Gamer, signing out.